My dear students, I am Ajay Devkate, working as an assistant professor of English at J.M. Patel College, Bhandara, Maharashtra. In this video, we will discuss about a famous article, World of Advertising, written by Dr. Pranjali Kane. Let's start. In this article, Dr. Pranjali Kane talked in detail about World of Advertising. This article gives us the information regarding the different dimensions of the advertising industry and its changing scenario. Also, we will discuss its types and benefits. To become a successful business world, need to understand the mindset and demand of the public. In this article, she has given the 6 key points in sale of product. First, brand name. It plays an important role in sale of the product because people have a trust on the brand and they buy these products blindly. Then, quality. It gives birth to your brand name. Brand is identified for quality product. If you want to increase sale, you need to have a quality product. Next point, utility. It is the main concern of the buyer. If your product is not useful for the customer, they would not buy it at any cost. Next point, the price. In the country like India, whether the majority of the middle class people lives, they need a product at affordable price, irrespective of all the other factors of sale. To sell your product, you need to launch it at affordable price. Next point is variety. Any product in the market should have its variety or variant. For example, if you go to buy a car, you choose a car according to your need of function and budget. You can't restrict a buyer to a particular variety or variant. The last point is the way your product is advertised. The advertisement of the product leaves impression in the mind of the customer. It appeals to customer when it is advertised widely. So these were the 6 key points in sale of product. Already I told you that if a product is not advertised, the customers might suspect its quality. It is a human tendency to see the product being used by the people around us. We ask them about its performance and accordingly decide to buy it. If it is not possible, we read the reviews of the product online to confirm it. These are the examples of newer ways of advertising given in this article. So first one is television, second one is radio, third one is newspaper, fourth one magazine, fifth internet, and sixth search engines. Audio visual format of advertisement appeals more to the customers than excessive use of words. People are not interested in lengthy advertisements. Usually we skip the ads while watching videos on YouTube because the attention span of the people is very less. Every company should focus upon the creative and unique advertisement of their product. Appealing advertisements help to increase in sale of product. Nowadays, companies are using search engines as a platform to display their advertisements. Constant presence of ads on these engines makes larger impact on customers. Some companies have started a survey of the customers to know their need and to customize products accordingly. In the advertisement, appealing labels, dialogues, and social issues are shown to make difference. Some advertisements are recorded in regional languages to target the specific customers. It creates a strong bond with customers. In this chemical age, people are giving preference to organic products for healthy life. Products containing organic ingredients have more demand in the market. Also, the product should be well packaged and easy to carry. The most important factor in sale is after-sale service and the guarantee of product. This is a very important image which speaks a lot. Now, we will discuss types of advertisements. First type, display advertisement. Contains images and text whenever a user click on those advertisements online. Advertising agencies pay for it. Second type, PPC, pay per click. Advertisers pay according to per click of users. Third type, SEO, search engine optimization. Various techniques are used to show at first advertisers' information in the search result of user. Fourth, video advertising. People are interested in entertaining media content. For example, advertisement on YouTube attracts more to customer. Next is remarketing. Users are targeted until he or she clicks on the cookie-based advertisement. This type is used widely with the help of search engines like Google. Next is affiliate marketing. In this, three parties are involved: first advertiser, second publisher, and third consumer. User with large number of followers get paid to show ads on user's platform. Next, product placement advertising. In this type of advertisement, companies give funds to filmmakers or show organizers to use their product in scenes. We have seen the logos and names of different brands on the jersey of cricket players. This is an example of the same. Next, mobile advertising. Advertisements showing in the mobile phone applications like Facebook and Instagram is called mobile advertisement. The last one, pop-ups. It is well known to all. This is considered as most unpopular form of advertisement. Sometimes we are not able to close it so that it is considered annoyed. Now we'll look at few benefits of online advertising. It is helpful for new budget or new low budget ventures. It is easy to collect consumer data to analyze the trend. There are no geographical or ethnical barrier to it. It reaches fast at any place in the world. but need to focus on few things before you dive into this online market. Stay alert from fake products and fraud ads. Don't give your personal details unless it is very important. Always check whether the site is authentic or not. Agencies use your personal contacts like mobile number and email address to communicate their products information without your prior permission. So, take care of these things during online shopping. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you.